Hi, I'm Bernardo Rodriguez Sitoy and I'm proud to be an MSCUF CAS alumnus. I am one of the MSCUF CAS AB English Language Cum Laudes. One of the most memorable experiences I had in the College of Arts and Sciences happened when I attended the orientation and awarding of Dean's Listers and Scholars inside the AEC level. That very moment, I promised myself someday I will be on that same stage receiving an award. A dream that seems impossible because I thought I was a nobody. I have never received any academic awards during my elementary, high school, and even seminary days, but I hold on to that dream. All throughout my stay in MSCUF, I received series of academic awards and was privileged to become a member of CAS debate team and CAS academic team. I also became the president of the MSCUF Research Club and was given the opportunity to participate in the exchange student program. I am aware that those are not just because of my own strengths, but of course with the help of my CAS mentors who believed and supported me even until now. My CAS family taught me to be confident. I remember when I was not able to perfect an exam, my professor comforted me with her words, "You don't need to be perfect always, because you will also learn from your mistakes and stand up once again and fight with your new weapon, your imperfections, which will turn into strengths." Now, I can attest to the very words of my favorite author, Paulo Coelho, that when you want something, all the universe conspires in helping you to achieve it. The College of Arts and Sciences indeed guided me to achieve this dream and instill in me a heart of a champion.